down so everybody can see it. What do you notice? How would you describe this animal? What do you notice about it?